that deep inside of my mind. If I focused and tried hard enough to look for it, I'd find a line that intertwined this thought process of mine with a buddy more like a brother, but different mother's design. This certain breed of humanity, ego that of insanity, truly demanded the utmost that we could provide. Through darkness we survived, the hell it fell to our shine as good and evil equal worlds collide. In this universe, each of these guys had finally realized we are each other, just seen through a different set of eyes. Who knew if it was God or fate that had once set this demise? But yet we hate and separate, living afraid to die. Saying,
hey, a young man on acid realized that all matter is merely energy condensed to a slow vibration. That we are all one consciousness experiencing itself subjectively. There is no such thing as death. Life is only a dream. And we are the imagination of ourselves.
This is what they laugh at. How the hell could it be true? We're all each other, your haters are just contradictions of you. What? I know I sound like a druggie, but I don't need someone hugging me to finally see what this loving can do. If the leaders of countries weren't so set on competitions and they could finally just stop to listen to a child in his living room sitting in politic and all of his doubts, then they'd probably have time to figure it out. See, we're the people coming as a group up all around, but yet as a unit we stand for the man to hold us down. Shit, but I'll gladly go take the crown if it means the realities of my homies can then be found. We're all swimming, but some are sinking, and I'm tired of watching another drowning victim. We're all in prison, this a game with no system. There's no winning, our history will not be written unless together we make a sound, so let's be heard. Just like my soul, I've got my word, and I'm not breaking either one, and that's for anybody on earth. The truth hurts, but it's only for a temporary. Unless your willing is weak, then I see why this war is scary. Don't worry, me, I'll fight for the ones that have gone unheard of, and lay gracefully as they place me inside of another murder. See, that's what you get for speaking your thoughts, what these kids being taught. I'm saying dream, my niggas, just don't get caught, or they'll lock you inside a vault. Blame insanity for the fault. You wanted peace, well homie, here's the result. The only freedom I see is when I can finally leave this planet and go back home to the stars. We just gotta wake up. Wake up, wake up, wake up, wake up. We just gotta wake up. Wake up, wake up, wake up, wake up.
Welcome to my mind. Make sure you close that door behind you. I don't want anybody else to see this. And take your shoes off right there. You know, I don't want it getting too dirty in here. Oh, man. Looks like it's gonna be one stormy day today. I hope you're ready for everything you're about to see. Oh, well.